So here is the new S650 Mustang. And just like with a lot of other things, it looks much better in person. Yes, it's sharp, it's angular, but it does have a presence. It's got Brembo front and back, and they're massive. Can take a look inside, but it has recaro seats, as far as I can tell through the window. So yeah, the new Mustang looks pretty nice. Much better in person than on photos.